Hi, I'm Tyler. This is How to Ant Farm. Let's talk about ants. So we got these shipment of ants in the mail, and with the instructions, they told us to put these ants in the fridge for 15 minutes, which calms them down, and they aren't moving at all. A lot of people would probably think they're dead. They're not dead. So just all you gotta do is, while they're like this, you need to open it up and then make sure your cage is open, of course, and pour them in. And they will fall right in. So if you notice, when you first dump them in, you'll notice that they're all clumped up together in a big bunch and they look like they're dead, but you'll actually, if you look closely, they're starting to move a little bit. And you'll find within 24 to 48 hours that they'll actually start going down the tunnels and they will start doing what they're supposed to be doing. So we'll check back in with you guys in a little bit. Oh, and supposedly they work better with the lights off. So this is the progress our harvester ants have made in about one day's time. This is the colony where we dug four holes into it, and this is about where they got. Give you a bird's eye view here. You can start to see them on the glass over here. All along the top, you can also see that they've been placing all of the insides of their newly dug tunnels all along the top. Sometimes sticking it to walls.